Hi guys, welcome to another episode here at PVOutdoors. You probably recognize this exact spot because it's where I welcome you for the first time a few months ago when I came here to this beautiful land in the mountains. This is a little bit emotional video because it's actually my last camp up here, at least for now, because me and my family we're actually gonna move back to the southern part of Norway where we used to live. We spent more than 6 months here now, and we will be back because the cabin is ours, so it belongs to my girlfriend family, so we will be able to come here anytime. But we had such a great time here because when we arrived in November, in the beginning of November, it was me, my girlfriend, and she was pregnant, and our daughter was born here in the cabin, home birth. So I got attached to this place during the last 6 months, and I just want to thank this beautiful land for hosting me. Thanks this beautiful forest for having me, and this camp is going to be here for me, myself, my family, and anybody else around that would like to use it. Once again, guys, thanks a lot for supporting me. Remember to subscribe, especially all of you that are new to the channel. Leave a like and hit the bell so you receive notifications for my next videos. This is it for now. Enjoy the rest of the video, and I see you at the next adventure. Bye, guys.
When we wake, hear the birds and see the sun, side by side our fears are done. All the good times just begun. Oh, we know what we have, let's hold on tight. Found what we're looking for in life. Call us crazy, but things are finally right. With you and I, the future.